Hello, I'm Representative Kristen Consett from Rapid City. It's been an honor to serve the residents of Rapid City for 5 years in PIER, serving on the Health and Human Services Committee, as well as Taxation, State Affairs. I am currently the Vice Chair of Commerce and Energy and hold a leadership position of House Majority Whip. Today I'm asking you to send me back to PIER to represent not only the people in District 32, but also to be a strong voice for the South Dakota way of life. Representing you is not about my personal agenda or goals. It's about balancing the needs of those I serve while maintaining the strong South Dakota values that I have. My husband of nearly 20 years, Steve, and I are both lifelong residents of South Dakota and are very active daughters in the 7th grade at St. Thomas More High School. As a 4th-generation South Dakota business owner and a resident of District 32 for nearly 19 years, I pledge to be a strong and self-determining leader in PIER by creating and preserving policies and laws that affect all of our families. I'll continue to work towards fiscal conservativeness, limited government, while focusing on maintaining the best education system in the nation. Keeping your taxes as low as possible, nurturing a strong, business-friendly environment, as well as supporting those who need assistance is a top priority. I firmly believe in the role of government is to serve its people and not be its master. South Dakota has the distinction of being one of the most fiscally responsible states in the nation, and I pledge to you that I will continue to stay this course. I respectfully ask for your vote for Kristen Consett, State House of Representatives, District 32.